If I were to show you three simple steps today, how many steps? If I were to show you three simple steps today that could change and have you create more experiences, share more moments, and live more fulfilled, would that be of interest to you? Imagine that what you think and what you say and what you do in your life are all in harmony. What if the very next experience you created in your life woke up your inner soul and your inner child and made you feel alive? I'm gonna tell you something. Every person in this room is on a level playing field. Every single one. Whether I jump out of a plane or you drive super, super safe to work, none of us knows if we have a tomorrow. So you see, what happens is experiences look crazy. Experiences look like something that you don't want to do. Write down a bucket list item that you have been wanting to do, that you are committed to doing. Do that right now. Just write it down. Just there it is. It's your opportunity. You say, I'm committed now. I'm going to make this one thing happen this year. This year. Oh, everybody's like, whoa, I thought I could put that off. Like maybe, like sometime. Someday is not a day of the week. While there are things that are amazing about all of our lives, we have this opportunity to travel the world, do amazing things. The thing that we seek in our life, it's called fulfillment. What is it? And we seek fulfillment because we are trying to find why we are here on this planet and why do we do what we do. We went into a nursing facility and we interviewed six individuals and we asked them four simple questions. One, what is something you did when you were younger? Two, what is something you're most proud of? Three, what is something that you wished you had done? And four, what is something you would like to say to anybody younger than you? Every single one of the people at the nursing facility said the thing that made them most proud of what they did with their life was when they helped another human being. You see, when we give to others first, everything we desire comes back tenfold. This includes the workplace, the family, any environment you're in. When you help and give others first, everything you desire will come back tenfold. You move on and then you tell stories and you share moments and then you start to live more fulfilled. And then ultimately you have this feeling of you're like, I got this happy life. If you're ready to shine your light on the world, say,